need to gather more.
Want to let a girl buy you a drink?
I'm not old enough to drink, Devila. Also, isn't it morning?
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? Never mind. You'll understand when you get older. I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole village. Come back whenever you have a free minute.
Hey! You ever heard Devila and Popola sing?
Sure, Devila sings here all the time.
I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about the two of them singing together.
No, I've never seen that.
They used to come here and sing all the time. Lately, they're so busy. Hey, I know. You ought to get them to come back and sing for us.
Sure. I suppose I am kind of curious.
You taking it easy today? You taking
it? That's three medicinal herbs, three berries.
Hey, Devila, can I ask you a favor?
You're asking me for a favor? Well, now I've heard everything. What's up?
I heard you and Popola used to sing at the tavern. I never got a chance to hear it, so...
Wait. You want to hear us sing? Popola has been swamped lately, so I haven't sung with her in forever. But hey, if she's up for it, I'm willing.
Can I ask you a favor, Popola?
Sure, what is it?
I heard you and Devila used to sing together at the tavern, and I was wondering...
Oh, goodness. Well, yes, it's true we used to sing there, but I haven't done that in some time.
Too busy?
That's part of it. But also, I need a certain drink before I can sing in public. I'm a little shy, if you know what I mean.
Well, that should be no problem, right? It's a tavern after...
Actually, the stuff I like to drink is pretty rare. Still, they used to order it from the tavern in Seafront from time to time, so...
Thank you.
What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Popola says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this? Look!
Would that be the canine we were looking for?
It's the missing dog. That poor old man's gonna be pretty upset. We should at least give him a proper burial. Hey, wait. I think the dog has something in his mouth. It's some kind of leaf.
This is a rather dangerous location for leaf hunting. I wager this decision cost the animal its life.
Well, the least we can do is bring it back to the old man. It's too bad about that poor dog. This is gonna be hard for that old-timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence.
Well, that sounds horrible.
Say.
Yeah?
See here, lad. If I ever find myself departing this world.
Quit being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
One can always hope, I suppose.
Excuse me, have you seen the old man who lives here?
You mean Granddad? He passed away. His heart finally gave out on him.
Oh, man. Looks like he went with his best friend after all. Here, hold on a second. His dog had this leaf in his mouth when we found him.
That's the herb Granddad used for his heart medication. Max must have been fetching it for him. Well, I suppose I owe you a great deal. I can't give you much, but I hope you'll accept.
Such a faithful animal.
You think Max and Granddad are together in heaven?
I do. I'm sure of it. Excuse me, do you know Popola? I'm trying to find a drink she likes.
Sure, I know Popola, and I know the drink too. Sadly, I don't have the ingredients on hand. It's a bit of a special brew.
Oh, that's...
But if you wanted to fetch me those ingredients, I'd be happy to whip some up for you on the house.
Great, what do you need?
That's 5 lizard tails and 5 mouse tails.
No, I mean, what do you need for the drink?
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but those are the ingredients.
Well, if you say so. I could stare at the sea all day and never get bored.
Caught the fish, did you? Well, since you're so insistent, I suppose I better reveal one of my fishing secrets.
Was I being insistent?
Enough! If you catch 10 sardines, I'll reveal one.
Still no fish.
Shh! You're scaring them away.
I see.
Damn. I still don't have enough inventory.
What's the problem?
Well, I'm trying to get into the trading business, so I'm stocking up on the essentials.
You mean like selling local products to faraway lands?
Not products, so much as raw materials. With every nation running out of the basics, I figure it's a great way to make a killing. But right now, I don't have a source for materials, and it's driving me crazy. If I could make just one transaction, I could get this thing off the ground. But I don't have anything to offer. It's a real, conundrum.
I wouldn't mind getting some materials for you to sell.
Seriously? Well, that would be great.
What do you need?
That's a pretty big list, so you might want to write it down in that floating notebook of yours. I need 10 bundles of wool, 5 lumps of natural rubber, and 10 goat hides.
Oof, that's probably gonna take a while.
Take your time. That'll give me a chance to set up shop and fill out forms.
Thank you.
Welcome!
Thanks for your... Thank you.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. Maybe we have some old bread here.
Hey there.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
What is this place?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junkie, but we're a little low on supplies at the moment.
The junkie, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but we gotta eat, you know?
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom is... she's out right now, getting supplies. But I'm sure she'll be...
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming back?
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry!
So, if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now, so we...
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop, right?
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then. What do you need?
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium alloys. You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
Is Mom back yet?
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice. doesn't seem to be working. Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother. Seems we have been shut in.
That should do it. You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. Right then, walking it is.
An excellent choice.
I hate being alone. I want to go find Mom.
Hello again.
We got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I charge you something, but you can have this one for free. Here you go. And thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while longer.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks we should go look for her. just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait! I want to find Mom!
Vice?
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Oh, don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain. You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code. Mom usually takes the elevator. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back.
We'll be right back.